So as you're working around, sometimes you just might want to take some quick notes. And for that, you can use Sticky Notes application that comes by default in Windows 10. So I'm just going to go to Cortana search right here and type in sticky until I get the sticky notes. So I'm going to click on this and Sticky Notes starts up. So you may need to sign in into Sticky Note with your Outlook ID if you're opening up the app for the first time. So I'm just going to close this window out here. Let's work on this sticky note right here. So let us understand how to work with it. So over here, once you get the sticky note, the thing that you can actually start doing is typing. So I'm just going to type in TutorTube right here, just like this. I'm going to say this is a note, this is a list, and so forth, and everything is there for you, just like this. So each time you open up sticky note, the note is just there. Another thing you can do is you can format your notes. So you can go over here, you can make it bold, you can italicize it, you can underline it, and so forth. You can decorate it just like that. You can also have a strike through, as you can see right there. You can turn it into a list or turn it back into a regular text. You can also actually insert a picture if you want. So you can add in an image right over here. You can go to capture and open that out as well. You can actually also use the screen clipping. That is, you can take a snapshot. So you can simply go over here and then you can go on to the snapshot. So I'm just gonna go over here. I'm going to expand this out. I'm going to take something like a screen snip. Let me just take a screen snip of this right over here. And I can simply go over to the sticky note and press Control V. So that is pasted right over here, as you can see. So you can save around screenshots over here as well. Some quick save, as you can see. In order to delete it, you can simply click on the picture, press the delete key, and press delete right over here. You wanna delete everything else, you can just delete it out. So these are the basic options you have. Another thing is that you can have as many sticky notes as you want. So you can press on the plus icon and you can see that another sticky notes pops up. You can press on the plus icon again, another one pops up. Plus again, another one pops up. So this just stays around wherever you place them. So over here on the top right hand side, you can also see this. That is the menu. So you can simply click on this and you can see that you can choose the color of your sticky note as well. By default it's yellow, so I can turn it into green. I can go over here, I can turn it into like, let's say, pink. I can go over here, I can turn it into something like gray, and so forth. So these are how you can manage out a sticky note. So you can keep the information there and so forth. Another thing is you might want to manage those out as well and see other sticky note options. For that, you can go over here onto this icon right here and then click on note list. This brings up another window right here. So if you have lots of notes, you can search through the notes right here. For example, if I were to type in this, you can see that this note is here, just like that. You can also close down the note right here. That does not delete the note, but it still stays there. So you can close out all the notes right over here. Or you can delete it because these are all blank, as you can see. So let me just add in some information right there. So you can simply close down the note. So you can close down all the notes right over here. You can simply close it out. Doesn't mean that the information is lost. So you can see over here, you can simply go over here and then open the note, and that note will open up. You can go over here and then open that note out as well, and that note will open up. So you can search over here. So you can simply open the note and that note will open up. You can see right over here, you can press plus, create a new note over here as well. Over here on the top right hand side, you can see the settings over here as well, where you can choose like enable insights right over here to the notes. You can confirm before deleting, which is usually something I want to have. You can have a light or a dark tone to the notes over here, or use the Windows mode right here. You can sync up the notes with your cloud drive and so forth. So all of the things are there as well. And these are the options which are actually provided by sticky notes in Windows. So hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.